Hello friends, welcome to the video of internal ballistics, basic parts of ammunition. So in our last video, internal ballistics, basic parts of firearm, we have discussed about what is ballistic, what are the phases of ballistics, what is firearm and what are the parts of firearm. So in this video, we are going to study about parts of ammunition. So when you see a bullet, that bullet is not only the one thing. So it is whole assembly of cartridge case, primer, propellant and bullet. So the whole assembly, which is consisting of primer, propellant, cartridge case and bullet, is known as ammunition. So ammunition generally refers to a single live unfired cartridge comprising the missile, cartridge case, propellant and primer. So ammunition generally consists of primer, propellant, bullet and the cartridge case. This is a shotgun ammunition, which consists of primer, propellant, instead of projectile here it has shots and cartridge case. Now what is a primer? So primer is at the base of the cartridge case. It is a means for igniting the propellant. A primer is an explosive chemical compound which ignites the gunpowder when it is struck by a firing pin. So when you pull the trigger, hammer with the firing pin crushes the primer. Primer ignite, gunpowder burns and gases pressure produce and bullet moves. So primer may be placed either at the center of the base of cartridge case, which is known as center fire, or it can be spun into the rim of the base of the cartridge case, which is known as rim fire. Next is propellant. So what is propellant? Propellant is nothing but a chemical or a mixture of chemicals which when ignited produces a very large quantity of gas. And this gas, when confined within the garrel behind a missile, provides the force to drive the bullet down the bore and out of the. So what are cartridge cases? So cartridge case is nothing but a container which consists of primer, propellant, bullet. So it holds all the components of ammunition together. It is usually made up of brass, steel, copper, paper or plastic. And cartridge case refers to the ammunition case and it refers only to the ammunition case and primer and does not include the word bullet. Means cartridge case is only primer and the case. Does not include propellant and does not include the bullet. So next is, what is a bullet? As you can see, what is a bullet? So bullet refers to the missile or projectile alone. It can be either fired bullet or unfired bullet. So if you fire a bullet from projectile, it will be a fired bullet. And if it is still inside a gun or firearm, it is unfired bullet. Shot. So in shotgun ammunition, instead of bullet, you have shots. So what are shots? Shot is nothing but small lead or steel or alloy balls or pellets, which are found in shotgun ammunition, which are found through a shotgun barrel of the shotgun firearm. And in some shotgun ammunition, a shotgun slug also may be used. So a slug is a solid projectile, usually of lead, which is fired through a shotgun barrel. Then what is this wad? So wad is nothing but a sill or a short container which is made up of paper or plastic. And the wad prevents the gas from escaping through the shot and holds the shot together as it passes down through the barrel. So let us have a look at the chain and sequence of events. So how ammunition is fired or bullet is fired. So when you pull the trigger, hammer strikes the primer. Because of this, pin crushes the primer. Primer ignite. It burns the propellant. So gunpowder burns. Gases are produced. And due to this pressure produced by the gases inside the barrel, the projectile, bullet or shotgun ammunition exits or leaves the barrel. So as you can see in the diagram, this is ammunition which consists of a cartridge case at the base of the cartridge case there is a primer, propellant and bullet. So when you pull the trigger, hammer with the firing pin crushes the primer. So primer ignite, it burns, crashes, passes down to the propellant or gunpowder. So gunpowder burns and gases are produced. So because of this pressure of the gases, your bullet moves. In this video, we have studied about what is ammunition, what are the parts of ammunition, what is cartridge case, what is primer, what is bullet, and how the bullet moves through the barrel. So in the upcoming video, we are going to study about types of firearms, firearm mechanism, various types of firearms, handguns, rifles, shotguns. So stay tuned for new videos. Thank you.